This gravity carbon monoxide sensor is one of the latest electrochemical gas sensors launched by DFRobot. They have the features of accurate measurement, high sensitivity, and low power consumption, as well as excellent stability and anti-interference. It has three output modes, I2C, UART, and analog. We designed the sensor to work at 3.3 volts to 5 volts, so it is compatible with various mainstream controllers, such as Arduino ESP32 and Raspberry Pi, etc. Of course, like the previous oxygen sensors, all supported gas probes are factory calibrated. The sensor has a built-in threshold mode, which can be a gas alarm by setting the threshold. The electrochemical carbon monoxide sensor consists of three electrodes: working electrode, counter electrode, and reference electrode. When carbon monoxide comes into contact with the working electrode, an oxidation reaction occurs, producing carbon dioxide and hydrogen ions, and generating electrons. The generated hydrogen ions and electrons then move to the counter electrode and react with oxygen to produce water. The overall reaction is that carbon monoxide is oxidized to produce carbon dioxide. The electron flow forms an external current. The reaction equation shows that the magnitude of the current is directly proportional to the concentration of carbon monoxide. Since the reactions occurring at both electrodes will polarize the electrodes, which makes it difficult to maintain a constant potential between them. So, this carbon monoxide sensor is fitted with a reference electrode. For a three-electrode electrochemical gas sensor, its output reflects the change in potential between the reference electrode and the working electrode. The reference electrode can provide a stable electrochemical potential in the electrolyte because it does not participate in the electrochemical reaction. Therefore, the potential change is directly related to the concentration change of the measured gas. Let's make a project to see how it is applied. Connect the sensor's alarm pin to a digital input pin of Arduino. Light a candle. Put the candle and gas sensors into a clear container. We can read the concentration of carbon monoxide and hydrogen sulfide on the LCD screen. When the concentration of carbon monoxide exceeds the threshold, the LED blinks to give an alarm. The data show that the hydrogen sulfide sensor and carbon monoxide sensor are especially sensitive to specific gases, and the electrochemical gas sensors have a certain anti-interference ability. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, please subscribe, like, and comment for us.